in a sentence we use adjective in two places. One is before the noun and another one is after the verb. So we came to know it. So now we have the exercise. So let us do this exercise. See here.
Cup of hot tea. So which word, which noun and which adjective fits into this
have to choose that words, adjective and that noun. So see here, I want to have a cup of coffee. P is a noun. P is a noun. So the word which is describing the noun, the word hot is describing the word, the noun tea. So how is the tea? How is the tea? Tea is hot. So the word hot, it is describing the word tea. So it is known as an adjective. Okay, students, let us move to the fifth sentence. What is the fifth sentence here? The king was covered with dash. So we have to complete this sentence by using noun plus adjective. So the look at this given boxes here. We have words of the group of words, nouns, and here we have words, adjective, words. So what we have to do? We have to choose the correct noun and correct adjective which suits for the sentence, given sentence, which help us to complete the given sentence. So let us see which one is the correct choice here. The sentence is incomplete. The hill was covered with dash. The hill was with what? The hill it was covered with, let us find it out. The hill was covered with the dash. The hill was covered with the green plants. How was the hill? With what the hill it was covered with? The hill it was covered with the green plants. So here the noun, which is the noun here? Plants is the noun. So noun, the noun, it is described by which word? The word green is describing the word plant. So before the noun we can use adjective, we know it. So the word green is describing the plants. So the word green, it becomes an adjective. Okay. Here we have completed the 5 sentences. Let us move towards the 6 sentence. What is the 6 sentence? Which one is the 6 sentence? The car was running at a dash. So how was the car was running? Let us choose the noun and adjective from the given box. So how the car was running at a dash, the sense, we have to choose correct to noun and adjective which suits to the sentence. So see, the car was running at a fast speed. So how was the speed of the car? The car was running at a fast speed. The speed, it is a noun. It is a noun. The car, it is a noun. So how was it running? It was running at a fast speed. So fast, it describes the noun. Or what was the speed of that car? So the past, the word past, fast, it describes the noun. So for that, it becomes an adjective. So students, here we have completed 6 sentences. So we have, till we have 3 sentences to complete. So first, take these 6 sentences. After that, we will see the remaining 3 sentences also. Take it down. Thank you. Okay, students, here still three remaining sentences are here. So what we have to do? We have to move these sentences. We make three sentences. Let us complete this incomplete sentence. Three sentences into complete sentence. We can complete sentence. Okay, students. The seventh sentence, what I have given? See, the seventh sentence is you have to learn.
Point that all the adjectives they have become
adjective it was. Okay students, here we came to know we have completed first exercise. So let us do the second exercise. Before moving to the second exercise, first take these three sentences. Take it down.
Well,
okay, let us move on to the next sentence. He is a story. So students, which one is the correct verb here? Students, see here. We can use in this sentence, we can use this one also. We can use this car looks new. This also we can use. We can use nice also. So this story. So in next class